30 years ago, Super Mario Brothers, it came out of the game and helped save the video game industry. '95, Super Mario Bros. 1988, Super Mario Bros. 2. '89, Super Mario Land. '99, Super Mario Bros. 3. '1991, Super Mario World. 1992, Super Mario Land 2, 6 golden coins. 1996, Super Mario 64. Also, Mario Land 2 came out the same, same year I was born. 2002, Super Mario Sunshine. 2006, New Super Mario Bros. 2007, Super Mario Galaxy! 2009, New Super Mario Bros. Wii. 2010, Super Mario Galaxy 2. 2011, Super Mario Free Land. 2012, New Super Mario Bros. 2. Also 2012, New Super Mario Bros. U. 2013, Super Mario 3D World. And now, 2019, Super Super Mario Maker! Yeah, it is September 11th, 2015. Here we are. Gentlemen, it's time. Super Mario Maker! Mario Maker is here. Wait, it does include the idea book. Holy shit. I thought it was just going to be like for fuck special editions, but no. This is actually a normal edition of the game. And any bigger than this game, you'll have to get you that are exclusive to Walmart for now. There is a amiibo there, but for now, it's a timed exclusive, so don't worry about it too much. Look at Mario in his fucking destruction outfit. Anyone can make it, everyone can play it. So long as beat level first. Advanced through 4 Mario game styles. Super Mario Bros. Super Mario Bros. 3. Super Mario World. And New Super Mario Bros. U. Play! Take on crazy pre-made courses. Create! If you can dream it, you can make it. Share! Discover endless courses online. It is a Amiibo Re only title. Doesn't have to write to your Amiibo. So, you use a Smash Amiibo that and not lose Smash Data. You can use your Smash Amiibo with it and not lose a Smash Data. Lucky. Same goes for Mario Party Amiibo. Very nice. Yes, that's for DLC. That could come out quite a bit cleaner, actually. Here's the game. Electronic manual. Look at that disc, man. It's freaking great. Don't just love a new game smell. Oh, and here's the fucking idea book. Yeah, if you got a digital version, don't worry. You can still get this idea book. You have to, in fact, you can actually download it online from the Japanese website, I believe. But you get a physical copy of the book, idea book, if you get the physical copy of the game. This is random, right? I like how it fucking folds out to... Koji Kondo. Oh, man. Nintendo. This is a very nice little book, actually. Wait. I saw fucking Slender Mario. Fucking long Goomba. Dude, holy shit, are these access? Are these level codes? Good lord. Miyamoto. That's awesome. But wait, I hear you say. But wait, I hear you say. If you want to build, don't you need some tools? Well, first, you need your trusty fucking helmet. Yeah, GameStop boys actually have to wear this in order to promote the game. It's actually pretty cool. Like, one of the guys in my local GameStop, one of the guys working there, actually let me have one. So that's pretty neat. If you see my Ash took a selfie with it. If you look at my Twitter. Warning, not protective helmet. Yeah, you go over there. But yeah, don't you need some tools to build? Well, yes, you do. Unrelated, but here, Legendary Bash. That's the open up.
Rock and roll.
But yeah, let's guess. Luckily, I was at. So, get ready for this, ladies and gentlemen. On the same day that I went to pick us up, I managed to grab the entirety of Amiibo Wave 5. Save for Modern Color Mario, 8-bit Mario. But yeah, what is the legacy stuff? Let's find out! We've got fucking, if at first three, the 8-bit Mario, right here. A very nice looking figure, might I add. But, I like how it had and we a new free, Nintendo 3DS. I like how they added a new Nintendo 3DS to it as well. Mario Classic Color. Use Amiibos to get in Super Mario Maker 2. Super Power Up and Bust Through Blocks. Yeah, it's still relatively clean. This thing looks awesome. I think it's coming a little out of like a little pipe. A little warp pipe. Welcome to Mario Bros. Like a game that actually isn't included in the usual Mario Maker. Also, it's a Babies R Us bag. There's actually Toys R Us stuff in there, but yeah, they just bit. They gave us a Babies R Us bag, which, given what the Toys R Us exclusive is actually kind of appropriate. It's Bowser Jr. Yeah, they actually have a lot of this guy. Which is very quite surprising. I mean, Dark Pit was an indication, but good lord. If Dark Pit was an indication, they're getting better with the fucking... They're getting a lot better with the frickin' exclusives, but... And still, goddamn, I was surprised how many this guy they had. I like how he's just fucking punching Mario. How was the open just yet? From Target, we have. I even skipped the other exclusive. You just saw it for a second there. It's Dr. Mario! He's not a real doctor. Don't let him touch your genitals. It's a Target exclusive! That cool basket of him, holy crap. I think it's actually less Mario amiibo I needed. Both Mario characters are all Mario characters are in Smash anyway. Unless Daisy somehow wants a Smash ballot. But I like how fucking he's be giving pills to Wario. Yeah, here's Dr. Mario. Well, if I go, I don't care, it's this. Bowser Jr. Dr. Mario. He has a bad dream, you know, by the way. Very nice looking figure. Hey, holy crap, am I going to split this up in two parts? Let's see a Smash Amiibo. Hey, we just unboxed the villain? Let's do another! The final Zelda Amiibo, Ganondorf. The King of Evil himself. He's fucking up Captain Falcon. I get it, because he Captain Falcon clone, good lord. Oh, that's great. Oh, they're looking at our air carriage, this. Good lord. Garden doors. Finally, another second last meal on my box today. Olimar! Yeah, it's these two, good lord. Sorry, Blue Pikmin. Running on time, I get kind of on time, so gotta hurry up. Olimar! Last one today is Zero Suit Samus. Samus-san's company son. Samus Zero. Mm-hmm.